Hi, I'm Courtney with North Dakota Assistive.
And I'm E with Minnesota Star.
Today we want to show you a few different mini or one-handed keyboard options. Both of our programs get a lot of requests for keyboards that are for the use of one hand or used by one hand. And so these are some different options. E, you want to tell me about this little guy?
Yeah, so this is just a mini keyboard. It has all of the basic keys, but some of them are very, very small, so that hopefully you can reach all of the keys with relative ease with either of your hands.
Yeah, so even like if you have a small hand, you can reach from Q to P with one hand. And my hands aren't all that big, so Q to P with one hand. This is a little bit larger version. It's a Bluetooth keyboard and it's also low vision. So it has these great high contrast buttons that have a yellow background with black capitalized letters. And it's a little bit larger. So just depending on the person's needs, how large their hands are, their placement, how their vision is, because if you compare the letters on this keyboard with the first one that E showed, it's a whole lot easier to see these keys. And then E has one more special keyboard.
Yeah, and so this keyboard is one that has all of your keys and symbols on just a half keyboard. So each key has two different letters associated with it, as well as a symbol, as well as two different symbols. And depending on which keys you press in which order, you can get all of the different functions of a full-size keyboard with just one hand.
That's really cool. So that's the Matias half keyboard.
Yep.
And I think for me, it would be easier because I learned to type on a traditional QWERTY keyboard to maybe transition to a mini QWERTY keyboard. But if you're teaching someone who's just learning how to type, maybe this half keyboard would be just the trick.
Yeah, this would probably be no more confusing than learning how to type is anyway.
Yeah, exactly.
And even if you are familiar with a QWERTY keyboard, this is something that you can learn over time.
Yeah, exactly, if you give yourself some time.
Yeah, it's just a little more frustrating.
Yeah.
When you think you know where things are.
Yeah, so these are just a few options for mini or one-handed keyboards. There's lots of different ones available for different needs. And thanks so much for joining us today. We hope you follow along for more assistive technology tips and tricks.